An announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloudburst. Charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return.
Accessing research data. User ID 7, 7, October 29.
The revised.
Accessing research data. User ID 7, 7, September 3rd.
When Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure depression, turn an entire army upon itself, and he uses it to frighten people. Fine, Dr. Crane. I'll keep working on your cloudburst, but I'll keep working on your toxin as well. I'll show him there's money to...
Accessing research data. User ID 7, 7, September 20th.
Make it stop!
Human testing has not been the breakthrough I hoped for.
I want to go home. I want to go home. I want to go home.
The cloudburst works perfectly.
Accessing research now. User ID 5, 7, October 2nd.
Patient number 4, 2 weeks after exposure. How are we today, Daniel?
I'm doing it.
Daniel, would you like to go home?
Toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones. Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
Alfred, Stagg and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stagg?
Stagg must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stagg's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloudburst to stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas with Stag. Got it? If he comes back, we gotta be ready. Oh, I'm ready.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Charge it. I saw what it did to him. You've got to get out of here. They're insane!
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmares.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be, Bruce? Bad luck, bats!
You're not dying. It just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face. And the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Ah!
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
All the way here, and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen!
Please. Please, no!
Barbara, it's me! Your friend.
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stag's files have revealed what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on him.
Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
can't stop it, Scarecrow. Not now.
Good to see you, Batman.
Hey, Batman. How you doing? Let me know if you need anything.
Think you're finding that weapon? The Knight knows this city better than you.
Hey, man. Are you okay? Watch yourself. Whoa, easy.
23, October 26th. I was searching the Arkham.
Ryder. Batman, I'm honored. Of all the places you could be.
It's too dangerous for you to be here.
Hey, listen, check this out. Ritualistic sacrifice. You stumbled across any of those before?
Arrange an escort with cash and leave.
No question, I've got a story on my hands here. Maybe my own special. That'd wipe the smile off of Vale's face. You know, I heard she's dating Bruce Wayne. So what, his parents were killed? I'm sure he got over it when he saw his bank balance.
8:23, October 26th. I was searching the archives of this little gem crop.
What's wrong with me?
You were sick, but you're getting better. Your mind, it got a little screwed up.
You don't remember anything? My head, it hurts.
Just take it easy. You're gonna be okay.
We're his children, his disciples.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No, don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way. I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too, if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you, why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how. And can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically. But there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The botanical gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance.
Cobra unit dispatched to Sector 3. All non-essential personnel, clear the immediate area. The Batmobile doesn't own these roads.
That's the rear scanned. Now I need to scan the sides. That's the right side scanned. I just need to scan the left side. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. Use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
Lucius.